few days were the worst, but luckily today was a lot better. Some tough climbs, but nothing compared to the day one. Yeah, just broke it a bit. Yeah.
Lengthy speed.
Not so much speed, but yeah, it was a bit technical, and that's fun for if you like cross country, then it was awesome.